What is going on, YouTube? How are we doing today? We have the Vancouver Canucks versus the New York Rangers. You guys have been asking for this game, hyping it up a shit ton. So I thought we would check it out, see what it's about. Let's do it. First period.
In Jersey, on
these are two pretty good teams. I think Canucks are like top three in the West right now. I'm not sure. I think the Rangers are up there too for the East. I'm not too sure though. I'm not too familiar with the East standings, if I'm being honest.
He passes it center, puck brought ahead and slid around by Blake Wheeler. Myers tried to tip it by Zibanejad, couldn't get it past the Rangers forward. Here's Trouba at the right point with a wrist shot. Hit a skate in front.
Nice Susie block right there.
Wheeler. Hughes down the boards. Garland has some room. Throws one on goal. Loose puck. And
ooh, that was close. That was close. Away. Okay.
Joshua hits his man. The Rangers send it ahead and Lafreniere.
The Vancouver Canucks, and it's Garland throwing it towards the net. Bluger right there.
That was a good save.
Shesterkin shuts things down on the
that would have been a dirty angle if he hit that, though.
Down the left wing, Chris Kreider.
The pass? Oh my gosh.
Pardon me, my Panarin is turned over the glass by Thatcher Demko, who now feeds down to Panarin. Back up to Fox. Throws one towards
save.
And Zibanejad was in too deep. Now he tries to back it and loose in the
crease. Oh my gosh! No way they saved that! How did they miss?
Carson Soucy. That was close. Now Zibanejad goes across.
No, bro. Damn. Hey, that was great defense from the Canucks right there. Just a little bit of a breakdown after that. That is crazy that they don't score there.
Susi helps as well, but he's got no goal stick. And the Rangers continue to move it from one side to the other.
Damn. That's great passing, though.
And Demko does not have the opportunity to use his stick.
That's so tough.
Now Pettersson protecting the puck in a battle with Will Cooley. Pettersson tips it behind the goal. Trouba's there, able to sweep it up the near side. Canucks keep the puck in. Besser turns and hooks it behind
off the boards. Nice pass! Oh my gosh!
From Elias Pettersson and the Lotto line.
Ooh, that play was nice.
Against his former team in Canuck colors, as the pinch is made. It's kept alive.
Bro, he had eyes in the back of his head right there. Holy shit! And the little pass to his
Pettersson with the pass.
Homie right in front of the net.
Miller with the one-timer.
That was nice. That was pretty.
Points.
Vancouver works it free to Hoglander. He's able to play it off the glass and out to center. Now Quinn Hughes collects the puck. And he'll circle back to
taking his time. Nice. Got over the blue line. Sausage. Oh, damn. Dude, they're both teams passing is like S tier, bro.
With Hughes drawing people towards him, a little tip from Lafferty. And
both teams are playing so well together. You can tell that this is just like highest level of hockey right here.
He puts it right upstairs over the glove of Shesterkin. A couple of times now, Shesterkin's
well, sorry, highest, highest level for regular season.
Gets by him. Rangers move the puck in, get it back to the side.
Ooh, nice save, nice save. That was a good pass, though. Nice block right there.
Cross for Hughes, had to reach for it.
Ooh, I was really hoping there was going to be a big hit, bro. That was like perfect opportunity. Oh! Oh! Yo! This goalie's off one. Nice. Little backhand? Oh, that was kind of greedy. Okay, homie's playing on his knees too much. Pause. Stay on your skates, pal.
Quinn Hughes. Dumps one ahead. Here's Pettersson in with Besser. Besser takes the pass. He digs. He scores. Brock Besser off the rush with 16 seconds to go in the period. His 25th goal of the year makes it 3-1.
That move was dirty.
And the Rangers.
He just ran a drill on him.
Put it up the wall. Pettersson a little pass ahead. Besser fakes underneath the legs. As Shesterkin goes across.
Great pass too. Nice little feed.
This one. Actually, it's on the block.
And the backhand top left him. Chet.
It's dead.
That was nice. Alright, second period.
But he's back to work the line.
Canucks up 3-1.
In the second period with the Canucks leading the Rangers 3-1.
He just copied what I said, bro. Come on.
Sends the puck around. Chris Kreider brings it ahead. Onto the right wing. Lafreniere.
Nice pass. Ooh! Now it's won by Zibanejad. This goalie's putting in work, bro. Oh my gosh. All right. Ooh, nice move. Ooh! Yo!
On a feed right to the top of the crease, and he was able to get the left pad out to keep it 3-1. This is the earlier save.
Nah, I gotta know this goalie's name, bro. Demko getting across, getting his glove. He's having one hell of a game right now.
There, protecting the puck as he works his way towards the blue line. Now leaves for Brock Besser. Try to get it across. That's picked off by Lafreniere.
Little breakaway. Do a little spit. Nice. The pass. Oh my gosh, that was an absolute banger.
That is Panarin.
Damn, he ripped that one.
Lost the puck at the blue line, trying to pass to Zadora.
But on this one, Lafreniere holds up, gives it to Panarin, who looks like he's going to pass and instead goes over the glove. Demko is about to move to his right from the glove.
That was panorama.
Panarin is so good at looking one way and doing
nice
something
shot.
Else. Couldn't get it to go. Rangers have left. There's another tip by Kreider.
Good save.
The puck in his glove. Tried to feed one through for JT Miller. But the Rangers broke that up and the puck is lifted to center.
Nice.
Brought back in by Susie.
Good pass. Another good pass. What a save.
Rebound loose at the side.
Oh, I thought he was gonna sneak that one in.
Rangers have three through center. Panarin on the left wing.
Oh, shit. Oh, no.
Stop Jacob Truman.
Oh, shit, bro.
There are no passengers in this game for either team.
Bring it up. Here's nice, good pass.
Passion, nice move,
Yo! Yo, who is that? Who is that? Who is that? Who is that?
From below the goal line.
I hear Zetterlin. I feel like I've heard that name before.
You'll see tonight.
Is that Erik Karlsson?
Ice, gets it back.
Oh, it was Peterson. My fault. That's my bad.
Gets it. And as he's getting knocked to the ice, the wherewithal to go below the goal line, above the goal line with that stick handle.
Oh my gosh, that move to get by the defender and then the control right there at the end. I can't wait to start doing that.
Across. Nice move by Hoglander. He scores. Nils Hoglander between the legs and a backhander along the ice.
Yo, these guys are stacking up the clips for the highlight reels, yo.
Popped up. Suter's gonna hold it. And then find
nice pass there.
Between the legs. Shesterkin gets the stick down, but not in time. Suter is able to shield it. And this is a thing of beauty.
Wow.
With a pass to JT Miller. Miller in on the left wing. Looking across. Besser to the net. Glove saved by
good
Shesterkin,
save, good save.
Was able to knock that one out of the air. So Bluger chops the puck in behind the Ranger goal. Kreider checked by Garland. Garland centers. Joshua.
Good save. It's still in play. Okay, good stuff.
Good job there. He'll take the puck behind the goal. Fake one way. Go the other. Kuzmenko can't get it out. Here's Goodrow behind the centering.
Ooh, good save, good save. Bro, the Rangers are getting such good looks. This goalie's on fire, though.
Thatcher Demko. Very sharp through two, particularly in that first period. Now finds Bluger off the bench. Teddy Bluger with a weak wrist shot stopped by Igor Shesterkin. Three and a half.
Taking
it
up third period. Down by three.
Rangers two. Here's Trocheck.
Make that two. Oh! Yo! The goalie can't be pro. He's all pissed at himself. That's how you know he's a good player, dude.
It's from their most
he saved like literally everything else though.
Puck's gonna put it off the wall to Trocheck.
Nice shot.
Near side is Depo's
top left Chad right there.
Over his blocker. That is picking
gross.
Their spot. Rangers keep the puck in. Truba at the right point. Wrist one in front, deflected. Demko the save. He's down. And puck is still loose, and it's poked below the goal.
Oh, I thought it was still next to the goal.
Goal right patch,
nice, good saves, good saves.
Put line by Trocheck on the back end.
Empty net. Minute 30 left. Oh no. And that's the dagger. That's tough.
Into the empty net.
That's tough.
Fourth point of the game, and the Canucks
hey.
At Madison Square Garden lead 6-3. We're almost six full periods.
That's probably the end of the game right there. That was just an amazing game by the Canucks.
Earlier in the season, he...
They played damn near perfect. Like, I didn't really see any bad mistakes that game from them. And the Rangers played hell of a game too, but just got unlucky with the amount of saves that this goalie was putting out, bro. I think it was like 40 shots to 20, which is just ridiculous. The Rangers were getting the shots. The goalie just went stupid. If you guys made it this far, you guys enjoyed it, drop a like for your boy. Sub. I will catch you guys on the next one. Yo, peace out.